Hello and welcome back to Madden 19 Connected Franchise. I had it in my head to say 17. That was so 2 years ago. Honestly. Anyway. Patriots are 2-1. We're 3-0. It's going to be the classic battle of Tom Brady versus Davis Webb. This is going to be weird. So Davis Webb overall 68 is going to be going up against Tom Brady overall 90-something, whatever he is this year. But first of all, we have to cut 21 players. We have to cut 21 people. Someone get me the scissors. It's time to start cutting. Let's see. Oh my god, 52? Jesus, you suck, bro. Nick Gates, Tyrell Travis, Marquise Bunby, Etta Dowell, Chandler, Munson, Williams, Carter, Sharp, Cooper, Stewart, Marquez. I ain't cutting Bradley Marquez, I just signed the guy. Just give him a couple games. Curtis Riley, Khalif Raymond, Ryan O'Malley, defensive, Grant Haley, Robert Donald, Mark Rudolph, Rudolph, Countess. Oh, that was recommended. Oh. Okay, let's get rid of... Where is he? Curtis Riley. Let's get rid of him. His zone coverages. Hot tamales. Terrible. His zone coverage is terrible. There we go. Cut 20 players. Oh, cool. We're making room. Let's see. Let's cut Eli Manning. Oh, I can't. Oh, there he is. I ain't cutting Eli Manning. What are you talking about? Let's see. Halfback. Let's cut Saquon Barkley. We'll keep Wadley. Wadley's been doing pretty good. Shane Smith. I barely use you. Marcus Mundy. Let's cut. How are you an overall 61 and have 90 speed, 91 acceleration, 77 catching? Oh, that's probably why. 77 catching. we'll keep you around. Hunter Sharp. I don't know. Who should I get rid of? I don't want to get rid of anybody. Alright, get rid of you, Mr. Overall 52. Good lord. You've got to be like the worst in the game, right? Fuzz, I don't know. Let's get rid of Wheeler. Left guard. Hernandez. I don't know. Right guard. Okay, let's get rid of you. That might be risky. Okay, keep your boys. I mean, the reason I'm keeping all these low overalls is because I can improve them. I can make them better as the year goes on. It's only preseason. Just cut you. I'm just cutting random people now.
This might take a while.
Editing, please help them through this. Come on, boys, you're gonna miss the field. Come on, get out of here. We're already heading out to the field, man. Come on. Anyway, we finished off cutting the 21 players. We finally got all that finished off. And, ended up having to cut. There was a lot of people to cut. I realized that. There was a lot of people to cut. But it didn't cut any starters, so they're pretty much all people you didn't even know about, so I don't need to worry about that. And during practice, two people lit up the board during practice. And that was Thompson on defense and Bradley Marquez on the offense. Marquez was catching the ball, he was breaking tackles, he was dragging his feet on the end. God, I cannot speak, man. The Patriots are getting to me. He was dragging his toes on the sideline. It was good. He was doing good. And Thompson, he was getting interception after interception. He was blocking the ball away to his teammates. My goodness, he was doing great. So I'm excited to see those two. And the starters are going to be in pretty much all game, so it's going to be awesome. See, there's Red Ellison. Eli, I don't know why you're throwing, man. I don't even know why you're dressed up. It's going to be Davis Webb. There's Ellison. Nice job, buddy. You're doing good. You're doing good so far, Ellison. I like it. It's the New England Patriots. You remember them from the Super Bowl? Yeah. 31-13, huh? Yeah. Alright, here we go. Oh, the Lions are 0-3. Sorry. Let's see. Depth chart. Eli, I'll see you in the regular season. Davis Webb, get your webby butt up here. You're taking on Tom Brady. Good luck, kid. Let's go. Send it! And guys be fighting like mad to be included in it. That'll be taken in the end zone. Alright, Webb. You have one more game to prove yourself that you're better than Kyle Lauletta. You have one more game. After this game, it's all going to come down to the stats. And who has the better stats will be the backup behind Eli. I can't help but admire the career Tom Brady has had. The numbers are off the charts. The Super Bowl championships and rings, we know that they are incredible. Alright, let's blitz him. Had one season that he missed most of that season because of a knee injury. The rest of the time, he answers the bell. Alright, we got Ogletree blitzing. That should be fun. Let's go. To see the drop get him. Come here. Oh! Ah, oh, Gronkowski, why are you so good, man? Rob Gronkowski is actually hilarious. During this Super Bowl week, he just does the craziest stuff. It's hilarious to watch. Oh, that was Collins, too. Mike, Gronk is so good. I hate him. I want him on my team, but the Patriots sure as heck aren't going to trade him to me. I just have to go against him. Like, come on, man. Let me have him. I'll give you Barkley and flipping Beckham if you want. Dude, I'll give you both of them. Like, come on, man. Alright, we worked on cover four on defense, so let's see how it works. See how it works against Tom Brady. Give me that ball. That's how it's gonna work, huh? Let's go. That's how we start off, BW Web. I like it. I love it. Give me some more of it. That's definitely how the song lyric goes. But either way, that's a great way to start. Isn't that how the Super Bowl started? Back in Madden 17, isn't that how the Super Bowl started? Oh my goodness. The first drive of the game, and Tom Brady threw an interception to... Was it Rodgers? It was Rodgers Cromartie, wasn't it? Oh, I missed that man. Get out here, Davis. It's your time to shine. You got all the weapons you need. You got Barkley if you need to get out. You got Beckham, Ingram, Ellison, Olive, Marquez. Let's do a screen. A wide receiver screen. Let's do that first. And look who's out there. Bradley Marquez. All right, Marquez. Let's get it done. Oh, they're blitzing to the right side. It's perfect. All right, throw it. Go. Oh. Where did the blockers go? Did the blockers get swallowed up or something? That was bad. Okay. Let's get some yards back here. Let's just do a dagger. Yeah, there was no. They're blitzing again? Ooh. Are they going to be blitzing all game long? Because if they are, it's going to be some easy completions to Beckham. Nice job, Davis. You were under pressure there, too. My goodness. You got smacked and you still got it in. I mean, of course, it was Beckham. Of course, Beckham's going to pull that in. But, I mean, hey, that's pretty good placement. I'm liking what I'm seeing from both of these backups. I'm loving it. Hopefully, Eli doesn't get injured, but I mean, hey, if he does, we're looking pretty good for backups. Oh my goodness. You guys aren't too shabby. Uh-oh. That was my fault. That was my fault. Webb, my bad. I was trying to wait for Barkley to get open, then I realized he was covered. And then I went to go back to the B route, and I was already getting sacked. I gotta be quicker than that. Is that Trey Flowers? Was it? I don't know. Pretty sure that's Trey Flowers. Yeah, it is. Good name. Stupid Flowers! Remind me of Eric Flowers. Thank God he's gone. Alright, Barkley. Yeah, try to get us some yards, please. They wouldn't be blitzing, right? I love you. Got us 2 yards. Nice job. That was a nice little spin there, Barkley. And it was Flowers, of course. Oh, rats. Okay. Freed up the D lineman to make the play. 3rd and 18, Webb. You got this. Marquez, you go on a slant. Beautiful. 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 Ingram, I love you. Oh, no. Nate Solder's injured. Oh, rats. He's my best offensive lineman. No, Davis Webb can't have that happen. Nice throw, Webb. It was a beautiful throw. I mean, it's partly me with the placement, but I mean, hey. It could be an overall one and be throwing it way up in the sky. Is that even a thing, overall one? Stupid Tom Brady, let's find out. 3 for 3 passing. Nice job, Webb. God. Oh! Good lord. Come on, boys.
Focus.
Whoa. Barkley, was that your fault? Barkley. Barkley, look to your left, man. What a rookie. Not rookie of the year or anything, just what a rookie. I'm so proud of Barkley. Offensive rookie of the year, get out of the way, Baker Mayfield. Alright, Beckham, you better block. Beckham, I said block. Okay, good enough. There, you got your second carry, Barkley, now shut up. Lord. I love you, Barkley. Come on, man. Oh, Christ. That's why Nate Solder's injured, I forget. Shoulder tear. That's a beautiful thing to hear right before the regular season starts. Just a beautiful way. Beautiful thing. Beckham, you go on a slant. Uh-oh. This will be... This could be trouble. No! Ingram. That was a beautiful throw. That was a beautiful throw by Webb. And what do? You just drop it. Kick a field goal. Ingram. That was actually a beautiful throw. Knock it. Roses. Okay. All right. 3-0. All right, Brady. Try not to throw an interception this time, right? You got a Super Bowl tomorrow. Now, this is pretty good. I'm facing the Patriots the night before the Super Bowl. In real life, at least. This is like their practice. And I'm going to make it a terrible practice for them. Just remember our Super Bowl, Patriots. Just remember our Super Bowl. Let's bring back some bad memories. One for two, 18 yards, one interception for the greatest of all time. All right. Nerd. Okay. Greco. Muscle cramps. Murphy. Stay in here. Why not? Let's blitz him. Let's blitz the old goat. I don't mean greatest of all time either. I just mean he's a literal goat. oh, I almost had him. Oh, I messed that one up. Shoot. I almost had him on one, and I completely whiffed another. God dang it. Verticals, what the heck? Treated like wide receivers. These are some agile players who can make a play at any spot on the field. We're gonna run it. We're gonna run it. Sit down. James White. Mark Hertzlick in on the stop. What's up, Hertzlick? They wanted me to cut Hertzlick. I'm like, no, I'm not gonna cut Hertzlick. Rob Gronkowski. The dangerous kid. Let's blitz him. MLB crossfire. That means fire. Fire, fire. Oh! Stay down, Edelman. If I was just a foot more forward, I could have intercepted that. But I realized I was too far behind, and I just laid a beat down on Edelman. That was fun to do. Right, cover two man. Ooh, perfect flip. Oh, what the, hey! Who left Gronk wide open? The rule number one of facing the Patriots, do not leave 87 open. Because number 12 is going to find him every time. That's rule number one of playing the Patriots. Even I know that. That's why you don't. How did Gronkowski get even that open? What's wrong with you? Who blew coverage? Lord. This scored a touchdown. Two catches for 45 yards. Oh my god. Yeah. What? How is that a first down? What are you talking about? Cover four. Last time we did this, we got an interception. So let's hope for the best. Such a productive career and has made himself into a receiver. Remember, he was a college quarterback and not just a productive last play. Oh, he handed it off, that little scaredy cat. Alright, into the first quarter, 3-0. Got to the NFL and had to convert it to being a receiver, was drafted that way, and that conversion, oh boy, it's been good. Alright. Pretty decent, except for Gronkowski. I really wish I could have Gronkowski on this team. He would be unstoppable. Now forget about Ellison. Forget about Ingram, actually. Can't run block. Sometimes he can't even catch. Blitz. Forget it. Just go for it. Wait, what? The starters are out already? Oh, okay. Or did Tom Brady change his number to 2 all of a sudden? Oh! Ho-ho! What a shot! Look at this. Sit down! That was Hurtslick again. Look at this. He had to reach around. Oh, like a bass drop. Just. That was amazing. Nice shot, Hurtslick. I like that. I like your intensity. Reminds me of a good old LT.
Uh-oh.
No one saw that.
Dwayne Allen?
I feel like I've heard your name before. Wait, who's the Patriots backup? Who is that? Number two. Hold on, who is that? Let's see. Oh, LaLetta, get out of here. This is Davis Webb's game. Why do you always do that? It's only you. He's like, no, I want to play. Get out of here. Brian Hoyer? Okay, you guys are going to think I'm an idiot, but I could have swore to God he was a kicker. I could have swore Brian Hoyer was a kicker. What? I didn't know the starters were out already. It's not week one. It's week four. Alright, fine. Alright, Webb. Turns out you're not going to have starters for the whole game. Oh, well. Webb, you'll make D, right? Let's go. He's back there. Webb! Hey, bud. Hey, 43. You want to block next time? Over there, Smith. 29-yard return for number 37. All right, Webb, let's do this. Cody Latimer. That's going to be the guy you want to throw to, Cody Latimer. You want to throw to him. Pretty good. See, we got Russell Shepard, Jamal Adams, Rhett Ellison, Wayne Gallman, and Cody Latimer. All right. I like it. I like those names. Oh, hello! I didn't see you there. Whoops. My bad, Gallman. I didn't see Fly was there. My bad. Alright, run it. Come on, Gallman. You got this. Haven't ran the ball at all. Barely. Uh-oh. Yikes. Rivers was chasing me down the whole time. Ooh, PA post shot. I like this play. Third and 10. I like it. Rivers' defense isn't too bad. Oh, wide of it. Webb! He was wide open, Webb. How did you miss that? Buddy. Webb. What happened there, man? That was touchdown territory. Come on, man. Come here. Sit down. Oh my god. That was bad, Webb. That was bad. He was wide open. LaLetta would have even hit that. Oh, right, it's going to be done. Oh, get him.
Most of the starting units out here in the second quarter, so get your two deep, your three deep, your four deep ready for this one. If you have a particular favorite and it wasn't a high draft pick or is an undrafted trying to make the team, this is the time.
That was a terrible throw here.
And give it his best shot, because most of the starters, you're exactly right, they'll be out of the game watching the rest of the way. Hey, a sidebar worth noting is that preseason cuts have changed, so week three that we're in right now, the preseason. What you said, the roster is going to stay at 90 instead of going down to 75 this year?
That's exactly right, Brandon, because in the past, just what you said, this game here, at the end of week three, or game three, you
Oh, I messed that up. Oh, what a catch, Webb. Nice interception, brother. My goodness, look at this. Oh. He laid out for that one. Woo. Nice one, Webb. Keep doing that and you might get yourself a starting job. Nice. That was pretty good. Or I think he already is a starter, isn't he? I'm pretty sure he is. But if he's not, you will be if you keep doing that. Alright, Gallman. We're going to run with you a little bit. Uh-oh. Yeah. That run defense is good. I don't like it. Let's try it again. They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run. Same play again. Nice job, Gilman. That's enough yards. That's enough yards. Davis will pull it off from here. Right, Webb? You're not going to miss a wide open Cody Latimer. Webb? Come on, man. Just had to get 30 yards of offense. That's all we need. Nice job. Probably waited a little too long to throw that, but I will. Nice job. Nice and slow, Webb. Nice and slow. Empty back set. Obvious pass. I'm going to go to Ellison or Latimer if we absolutely have to. Let's go. And we absolutely have to. Nice job. I'm smelling touchdown, boys. I'm smelling touchdown. That's it, Eli. Just get in front of me. I love you, Eli. Webb, are you mobile? I don't even know. I don't want to do rollouts with you just yet. Let him get into the game a little bit. Gallman! Get us three yards. Atta boy, nice job. There it is, 30 yards total offense. I like it. That was hard. Let's take some time off the clock here. Get to the 10-minute warning. We're going to have to run one more play, and this will be it. 7-6-5. Here we go. Nice. Gallman again? Again, Gallman? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Gallman. Now it's your arm? Did you break it? Better not have. Jesus. What's up, Wadley? Nice to see you again. I mean, under the circumstances, not nice to see you, but I mean, hey, it's nice to see you. Anyway. All right, there we go. Latimer, don't you be injured. And 2 in the morning. All right. All right, thank goodness. Get in here, Gallman. I don't want you to get injured again. 7 for 9 passing. Nice job, Webb. Alright, let's do a rollout. See how you do. I'm just curious. Oh, yikes. Oh, no. Someone get that. Webb! Even though it's an obvious sack, I can't do anything about that. You're going to get sacked. Sometimes that just happens on rollouts. That's why I don't like them. That's why I don't like running them too much. I'm just curious with you. Wait, it doesn't mean you just fumble the ball. Shut up. I know what I'm doing. Here's Webb. Slants are broken. Oh, no, baby. Yes, yeah. And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. A good pick up there. 13 yards as they get closer. For Pepsi is dragging me through. Third and 10 still? My God. 9 yards per attempt. Let's find out. Today, on picking up the first down, we didn't do it. I'm out. Patriots. Ooh. Do I trust Davis Webb? Do I trust Davis Webb enough? Do I trust him enough?
So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action.
We have some pretty high percentage plays here. Let's do Dagger. Webb, I'm trusting you, Webb. Fourth and six. I'm trusting you. Alright? I trust you. Can you do it? Can you do it for me? That's my boy. Webb. That was good coverage! There's nothing I could do about that. I just got the completion. That was too good a coverage, man. That's not your fault, Webb. Deflation? Alright. Let's just try to bleed out the half here. Or make them bleed out the half. Or maybe they'll just try to run it. Nope. They're going for it. Boing! Okay, time out.
That first down completion only netted him three. Second and seven.
Here we go now. There we go.
Now Hoyer.
At least our backups are good.
Receivers don't mind high throws so much to the sideline, but do that over the middle to them, and not only the DBs are
decent. Fuck them! Give me the ball. I like it. I love it. Give me that brown ball.
So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready.
Middle.
On fourth down, on now is the
I was trying to see if I wanted to press him or not. Russell Shepard, let's see what you got, bro.
Just inside the 30.
Oh. And that's that up. Yep. Nice job. Out of bounds, pretty good. That's over 100 yards with
of the game.
When he sees his own defense, what's that for that? Ground on as your primary call. You got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go, because he might wander into some tough competition. Get out of bounds, attaboy. Fancy. We're looking fancy. I like it. We're going for a touchdown. We still have two timeouts. So. Or we have one timeout. Okay. Oh, yeah. I need a timeout. Score points to keep it close. It is close. We're only down by four. Oh, to keep it close. Yeah. Go Leonard! Yeah! Touchdown! That's how we do it. You think I was gonna go into the half 7-3? Nah, it's 10-7. Well, someone has a sense of the dramatic here, don't they? Scoring this late in the half to take the lead going into the locker room. Now they just don't want to misstep misfortune on the next kickoff because there's still a little bit of time left on that clock. Yeah, you do have to bring that up. Yeah, a little bit of time. Every play is critical. 4 seconds. If you give them something cheap there, that advantage they just gained. And boom. Rosas triple on the extra point. And the lead is now. Nice job. Squib it. Rosas now to kick this one away. Oh, I hit it so hard. Boom! 1 second on the clock. Interception. I smell an interception. I smell an interception. There we go. Was that Thompson? Oh, it was Williams. All right, nice job, bud. I thought that was Thompson. I was gonna be like, hey. All right. There's only 14 more minutes in preseason. Oh man. But still some intrigue. See guys trying to make a late roster push as we get you back out to Brandon and Charles. Thank you, sir. A field goal separates these two teams. All right. Go, boys. That'll be taken in the end zone. Mr. Webb. Been all over the field today. Face mask. Thank you. Except. Get out of here, Ebner. And I always enjoy the conversation post because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. I had to. Let's do tight end attack. Why not? Oh boy. Got him around a slant. There we go. Oh. Almost. Gain of 7. Eagles 14, Jets 13. Ooh, close game there. I love how the Jets can score on every other team except me. Yes, I know they scored a field goal on me last week. I know. I was sad. I cried myself to sleep that night. Trust me. That was terrible. But it was only 3. It took them 2.5 years to score 3 points on me. Congratulations. They're never going to score a touchdown on me, though. Oh, nice move going. Oh, keep going, kid. Nice job. You see why I like Goldman now? I don't love him as much as Barkley, but he's pretty good. I like him. Nice. And you were injured earlier, too. My goodness, kid. All right, Webb. Here comes a bullet. Got Latimer, Lewis, and Shepard. You got yourself a bullet, kid. You better shoot it. Boom! Nice job. Yards. Total. 181 yards total. He didn't get 181 yards on that play. Big time pass. A 1-2 combination looked pretty good. How about that, dude? Let's see if they can continue to take that kind of a bunch, though. That's how we do it, Webb. I mean, it was a little low. Could have got it over his shoulder a little bit. Could have got a lot more yards, but oh well. I'm just nitpicking. Just tell me Chris Collinsworth. Alright. Charge it. Charge it, Dolan. Ah, nice job. Zone split. Let's run it again. Dolan, we still need to get you your touchdown. Next one. Uh-oh. Dolan. Sorry. My bad. Touched until he got to the end zone. And it is 17-7. Boom. Webb, you're looking good today. Yo, Webb. Laletta's even clapping for you back there. Look at him. Thank you, Laletta, for being a good sport. Even though you keep trying to come in. I want to play! Laletta? I wasn't even expecting Webb to do it. Just because of how the game goes, and he didn't even do it. I'm like, hey, what a good kid. What a good kid. 3-for-8, 17 yards, 1 touchdown, 2 interceptions. Nice job, Hoyer. Hoyer! They're still blitzing. Oh shoot! Come here! Blitz him again. Say boom, your leg goes pop. That play, because that's been an issue for them in this game. I'm a violent individual. Yeah. Oh, my leg hurts. Oh, man.
Back to back.
Oh, he threw it there. Boom! Webb, you're all over the place, man. You're getting great interceptions and you're smacking people out of bounds. Like, for 46 yards, Michelle? Good lord. You may think his last name is Michael, but no, it's Michelle. That's how they say it in real life, so Michelle. He's the girliest last name I've ever heard, Michelle. A yard, but it still counts. Taking a big risk here, but oh well. I can almost guarantee they're gonna run. Told you! Get him! Nice job. Randy Burkhead. The first name is Randy, right? I don't know. MLB Crossfire 3. A little zone dick. Too confused. Oh my goodness. Almost had it. Alright, she's going to be a close game. Okay, let's see. Nice job, Eagles. Keep those jets set down. You cut to the 37, number 37. Yes, yeah. Let's launch it. I haven't done this play forever. Should be interesting. Oh, yeah. Can someone get open? There you go. Nice job, Gilman. Nice blocking offensive line. I don't get to say that very often for the Giants. Good job. Oh, was that Adams I was injured? Oh, God dang it. I mean, I was able to stop because absolutely no one was around me. Nice job, O-line. Nice job. Oh! Didn't see him. I didn't see him. My bad.
one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't
a I know. Shut up. He would have been wide open, but I just missed it. Oh, I thought you were Barkley. Nice job, Gilman. That was a nice little spin there. Bruce Sternum. God dang it. Goodson coming here. Goodson. Alright, third quarter is over. Wait a minute. Goodson. Wait. Isn't Goodson on defense? Wait. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I do not have a defensive player as my tight end, do I? Oh no. Wait a minute. Wait. Stop. There's no way. Oh my god. BJ Goodson, middle linebacker, is my backup tight end. I think some coach in the NFL that's name starts with Cracker and ends with Jack needs to go into free agency real quick. Oh man. Yikes. Whoopsie. I'm a good coach, I swear. I'm 3-0. Oh, that's interesting. At least I have Ellison. My backup tight end is a middle linebacker. That's amazing. Go, Lewis, go! That's bad. Oh, God. I kind of want to throw to him now, just to see how good he is to catch it. Yeah, let's take some time off the clock. Ooh, hello. Running lanes, people wide open. Thank you very much. Keep going, Gomez. Come on, Patriots, where'd your run defense go? You're doing great in the first quarter. Oh, because your starter's right there. Sorry. Oh, man. In there, Gullman! Oh, he got so close. Got to the 1 yard line, Gullman. Getting you in there. Alright, boys, we're gonna pound 22 in there. Got so close. Oh. Alright, boys. Alright, I'm gonna switch the run. Dolman, I want you to push right through. You see that end on the Giants? Push right toward that end. That's what I want you to do. That's a boy, touchdown! Spike it! Bah! That was a terrible spike! Nice job! See, you just gotta tell him where to go, and he'll go right there. Oh, he can go to the end zone. He's going to the end zone. Why were they spying the quarterback? What are you doing? Good job. That should see it. I know there's 5 minutes left, but that should see it. Because my defense is going to make him take some time off the clock. Not going to take some time off the clock. So we should be good. That should be 4-0 once again in the preseason. I like it. Nice job. The Patriots offense now. Not this time. They're gonna have to throw it a little bit. Which is why we're doing man defense. I thought they were running again. Give me that! That was easy. Oh, what a juke! Touchdown! Pick six! What a juke! Nice job! Now that'll definitely seal it. Look at this juke. Show it again. That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, look at those feet. Ah, nice job. Four turnovers, my goodness. And the Patriot player is injured on the extra point. Oh man, Patriots, you messed it up. The final score for the Super Bowl in Madden 17 was 31-13. It's 31-14 right now. Patriots, you messed it up. Why didn't you miss an extra point or something? Dang it, that would have been perfect. That would have been a beautiful thing. Oh well, we can make it 38-14. Five for 11, 41 yards, one touchdown, three interceptions. And Tom Brady threw one. Yikes! Let's keep doing zone then. This quarterback is terrible. I still swear he's a kicker. Oh! Come here! I'd be going into the hurry up if I were you. Decent start to the drive, but let's face it, they need a lot of things to go right in a short amount of time down three scores. More than 2 minute offense here in this game, but this is for future games. Can they get better and be ready for the next time? Hopefully with a chance to win. Come here, boy. Oh, I missed him. What a shot. Stay down! Drop that ball for me! Boing! Oh, wait! That wasn't even the hit that fumbled it. Wait, he hit him? It was Goodson! Goodson, the tight end! He caused the fumble. He rammed his knee into the ball and it popped out. Is that just a glitcher? Is that an actual, physical thing that can happen now in this game? If that's an actual thing that can happen, good job. Need some physics in here. And smack it with the knee and pop it out. Look at Goodson right there. Playing defense and offense. What a guy. Oh, God. Goldman, let's get you over 100 yards. You might as well not use timeouts. Might as well not waste my time. Alright, get some say how good of a blocker you are. You're a good tackler. Let's see how good of a blocker you are. Goodson, you're terrible at blocking! And it's okay, Goldman's shielding a block. My goodness, kid! Goldman! I love you! Barkley's taking it. Broken that tackle. Two people. And would have broken that one. Keep going, kid. Three broken tackles. Nice job, Don. Charge! Ah! Yards. 3 yards. Do it again. Just gonna pound him into submission. About boys. That's what I'm talking about.
So it's Giants football here. Should we welcome you back? They've got a third down now as they look for one more first down to help solve this one away.
Webb, you did amazing today, kid. You did amazing.
Let's go.
Oh, well, that's my fault. What does it look like I'm doing? Let me ask you that.
Might hurt your punter because there might not be enough space, maybe too far for your field goal kicker.
Charge! Ah, I didn't get it. Oh well.
He needed two, he only got one. And the Patriots defense is gonna take over.
Let's see if they can score another touchdown.
So we were looking
or if he's gonna throw another interception. Right, I am. Got a problem with that? Dang it! Look at that. Oh! Well, that was you again, man. Nice job. You did amazing at that today, Webb. Just like Collins does. Just like Collins. Oh, man. These backups showed up today. I like it. They think they have a chance.
It's an 8-yard pickup and leads to a new set of downs.
Do they actually think they have a chance?
They'll run it down.
Why did you run it? We're gonna go into the hurry up, but we're gonna run the ball. You're down 31-14. Yeah, I don't think you. I wouldn't be running the ball. Okay, that was a nice catch. Hey, you're the guy that fumbled earlier.
Management definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agree. They have to up the tempo in this case. Down a couple.
That was a good throw and a good catch,
sure,
I guess.
A chance to win this ball game.
Come here. Oh, I missed it again. I keep missing him. I have chances to sack him, but I keep missing him. Thomas! I'm sorry, man. I could have had that intercepted. My bad. End of half? What? It's the end of the game. What are you talking about?
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw.
Oh! No, no, no!
Now the Patriots gonna use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop.
42-13, Jesus. Eagles, keep it up. Oh, wide open too. There's not much to the dance about there, Michelle. Nice job, you got it within 10. Yeah, 17 seconds left. Good luck. Block it. Block it. Come on, campus. Go ahead, try it. Nope! Nice job. Alright, boys. Let's just charge it. Gallman! See if you can get 3 touchdowns again. It's gonna be pretty difficult, but oh well. Oh! Whoa! Timeout. Thank you. See, the Patriots like me. They're calling timeouts for me.
Now the Patriots will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 11 seconds remaining in the ballgame.
Run it one more time. Then when they call their last timeout, we're just going to take a bullet. Oh, yikes. That's not good. Didn't want you to do that. Okay. We're taking the bullet now. Taking the bullet now. Huh! Nice job! Lewis! How'd you drop that? Lewis! Come on, man. Alright, now let's run it. Gallman. Sorry. You called a timeout with 1 second left. You're down by 10. Yeah, seemingly silly. More like obviously stupid. Alright, fine. You know what? I can see why the Patriots did that. They want me to do the play. That's why they did it. Alright, Davis. I think you've done the play before, haven't you? No, you haven't. You haven't done the play. Alright, well, basically, Webb, just like Lauletta. Wait. Was that Lauletta that did it? This year? I forget. Webb, have you done the play? Well, if you haven't, here's what you do. You throw to the RB route right there with Lewis. Alright? That's what you gotta do. 3, 2, 1, here we go. It works every time. Trust me. Nice job. 4-0 on the preseason game. Lewis Harris. How are you the player? Oh, you got the pick six. Okay. If there's a pick six, whoever gets the pick six is the player of the game. That's just how it works. Davis Webb, you did pretty good today. I like it. Nice job, kid. All right. Put up the most points of the preseason today's game. 100 rushing yards flat. That's what I'm talking about. Only 200 passing yards? Webb, you did terrible today. That was fun. It's always fun to get back to football. All right, let's see. Oh, I remember Brian Hoyer now. He was on the Browns. That's why you suck. Oh, my bad. Let's see, Davis Webb, 120.3 passer rating, 18 completions out of 23 attempts, that's 78% completion percentage, 216 yards, 1 touchdown, no interceptions, longest pass being 28 yards. Nice job, Davis. And Gallman, he got back on track today. Yeah, Gallman, you had a rough last couple games, man. 21 carries, 94 yards, 2 touchdowns, no fumbles, 3 broken tackles. Longest run was 18 yards. That's decent. That's what I'm talking about, boys. But now I have to make a decision on LaLetta or Webb. Who's gonna be behind Eli Manning? Everyone else is pretty much set. So another undefeated preseason. I'm feeling good about myself. Nate Solder and Saquon Barkley need upgraded. Well, let's just do that, shall we? All right. What's up, Barkley? 4-0, one new injury. Who's that? Brett Jones and Nate Solder. I just upgraded you and you're injured. See, shoulder tear and upper arm fracture. Jones is out for another 6 weeks. Solder's out for 5. Ah, dang it. Oh, well. Oh, there was no pictures? Oh, man. Kind of wanted to take a picture of that BW Web or something. Alright, let's advance week up to the Jaguars. Week 1 of the regular season. That's what I like to hear. That means we get to see Eli again. Oh, set season goal. Ooh. We'll do that during the recording. Maybe. That's hilarious. Our backup tight end is BJ Goodson. Oh, I need to go into free agency for that. Good lord. NFL season has arrived. The NFL season will get underway this week with a slate of games that includes the Jaguars visiting the Giants in New York. Oh, man. Let's see. How am I looking as far as other coaches go? John Madden is who I'm trying to beat. Legacy score of 10,000. My goodness. And I have a legacy score of 0. Dude, where's Pat Shermer at? There he is. A legacy score of 100. What about McAdoo? Is McAdoo on here? He would definitely be down here, right? There I am! Right behind Matt Patricia. And right in front of Shanahan. Wait, McAdoo's not even on here. Oh yeah, because he's... Hey, man. Alright! See, where's... I've been wondering something. Where's Eli Manning on this list? Tom Brady, legacy score 30,380. Roethlisberger 11,105. Drew Brees 10,135. Philip Rivers 9,835. Eli Manning 9,750. Good lord. Oh boy. But anyway, preseason's over. The most boring 4 weeks of the year are over. At least for me. I hate the preseason so much. I mean, seeing all the backups and all the rookies, but... Whoa! The left tackle's grade is F? Whoa, I don't need memories of school here. Come on, man. Jesus. Because Solder's injured. Might have to fix that for 5 weeks while Solder's out. Good lord. But anyway, as always, thank you for watching and see you next time.